Hi, I'm María del Mar Castro. I'm from Spain and I'm carrying out a research project supported by a Marie Curie Individual Fellowship at the University of Siena. The project is called LIGUSTAR, New Survey Techniques for an Ancient Riparian Landscape, and it is being developed in the Laboratory of Landscape Archaeology and Remote Sensing in the Department of Historical Science. The project aims to study the historical change in the territory placed at the south of Spain. So I record the archaeological data in Spain and I analyze them in the laboratory of Siena. As you know, a new call of Marie Curie Individual Fellowship is open, so I want to give you some practical advice to prepare a successful proposal. First of all, you have to know that you should spend a lot of time preparing it. It is a hard work process, so don't let it for the last minute. For the preparation process, you ought to contact your supervisor in the beginning, as well as the research office. They can offer you precious information about the laboratory, the department where you want to work, and the research office can help you to prepare the proposal and check it. For me, living in Siena, it's been a very nice experience. The city is wonderful, very beautiful, with a lot of history and traditions. You can enjoy different cultural activities and a huge city heritage. As well, the city is very comfortable because it's small, but at the same time, this is a lively university environment. So I encourage you to apply with the University of Siena. I'm sure that it will be a great opportunity to improve your research career and a very nice life experience. Good luck!